Heyo together and very welcome to StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough on Brutal. So this is Alarak.
Malash has proven himself to be a dangerous leader.
Indeed. That's why my victory shall be the sweetest of ecstasy.
Has he defeated many in this rite?
Countless. He ascended the chain with brutal wrath, plowing through all who opposed him. It's as if he were blessed by the Dark God. They called him the Blade of Amon.
And still he was challenged?
It is our way. He defeated each with lingering cruelty. Malash revels in bringing his challengers to the edge of death and tormenting them for a time after.
That does not comfort me, Alarak.
Comfort is a myth. Given to younglings until they are ready for the trials and pain that is true existence. Leave me. It is time to make preparations.
Okay, yeah, that doesn't sound very good.
This chain of ascension is a despicable practice.
It is how the Kalai once thought of the Narazim's Shadow Walk.
There is no comparison. Our society was not founded upon...
Their culture is one unyielding hierarchy. Servant to master. A constant reinforcement of their bondage to Amon. But they have been lied to, Matriarch.
And how could this change if it is all they have ever known?
Our people once only knew hatred of one another. Suspicion.
Yes.
We viewed your practices as barbaric. And you viewed ours as cruel. It is the same with the Tal'Darim, with the destruction of Amon, and the revelation of his betrayal. I expect their entire society to seek out who they truly are, and what they wish to be.
Huh, okay. That doesn't sound too bad.
The assault ships are now ready for your inspection.
Paradactyl.
Oh, that looks good. I think I do like this ability. Okay, the damage seems to be very low. Oh no, 5 stock. Yeah, I think it's okay. My Templar is good, Phoenix is okay, Energy is okay. Nope. Yeah. No. Maybe the Immortal.
Order me to war. I return to serve.
100 damage, 10 seconds, so that's not too bad. But with the Psystorms, I think that's enough.
Welcome, Hierarch.
Okay, let's have a look there. Deploy Phoenix. Oh, I could get the Solar Lance. Which definitely is indeed helpful. Phoenix and Solar Lance. I think that's good.
Kerax. The keystone, it's
reacting to void energies upon the planet's surface, most likely. I've seen this before on Ulnar. This Terrazine must be directly linked to the void.
The Tal'Darim call it the breath of creation. They believe imbibing it allows them to speak directly to Amon.
A far-fetched claim, yet I cannot deny its plausibility. The substance's properties appear to be foreign to our universe.
Perhaps this is why it is so holy to them. They seek out planets rich in Terrazine and turn them into temples to their god.
Our coming here may be a blessing to us. If the keystone reacts to Terrazine like it does with void energy, I may be able to use it to stress the artifact, determine its limits.
Perhaps fate has not abandoned us completely. We must have faith.
I prefer results, Hierarch. Amon is powerful in measures that eclipse even the Queen of Blades. There is no room for uncertainty.
Yeah. That's an argument, so let's go into the...
The darkness within calls for the blood of Malash. Now is the hour of my ascension. independence, that Rak'Shir commence!
Yeah, but let me check first the sound. Look at the voices. Oh man.
The darkness within calls.
Yeah, okay, got it. So let's try this.
The rite of Rak'Shir has begun. From this moment, only Alarak and Malash are allowed to engage each other in combat directly. One must overpower the other and reach the pit of sacrifice. There, the victor will stand as the new leader of the Tal'Darin, and the loser's life will be forfeit.
They appear quite evenly matched.
This is true. However, from what I have learned, Rak'Shir allows the champion's supplicants to support them psionically. Our warriors will be able to aid Alarak. But likewise, the Tal'Darin can assist Malash.
I will ready our forces. Malash will fight ruthlessly to hold on to his power. We must be prepared to do the same.
Okay, so now let's try that one.
The Tal'Darin will send warriors to aid Malash shortly. We
should
ensure Alarak has sufficient reinforcements.
Okay, so let's see. For now, I'm just building an army.
Malash is drawing power from the Tal'Darin. Alarak will need the support of our warriors.
Your psionic power courses through me. Move forward, slaves. Kill all who aid Malash.
You would do well to remember that I command these warriors, Alarak, not you.
Give me purpose.
Okay, so let's see. I got one energizer so far. Just producing stuff. Maybe getting another energizer here. Just in case. So let's see. I don't think I'm strong enough to get through that fortress kind of thing here. So for now I'm just gathering units. Okay, that's not looking too bad. And when I have the feeling of being powerful enough, then I will pursue and try to attack down there. But for now I really need just more probes, more stuff, because I don't think that I can deal any damage here. Look at that.
Understand how this is possible, but my scanners are detecting high solarite concentrations in the native beasts here.
We ought to pursue them. However, I think it best if we don't inform Alarak of this little diversion.
Understood, Hierarch.
Okay. Yeah, it's so far it's looking good, I would say. So what's going on here? Just a cannon, another cannon. Oh, a High Templar. Okay, wow. That damage is real. How many storms can he land? That's so sick. I really did lose all my units to nothing right now. Awesome. This High Temple is so powerful. Now it's dead. Okay. That's not looking good. Oh, he's microing so nice, the AI here.
Inbound on our nexus point.
Oh yeah, thank you. Brothers, yeah, I did the probe though. Okay. So that's not good. No, 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 no. There we go. Okay. So nexus to assimilators. Maybe a cannon right here. All those humans are so heavily injured, that's not good looking. I mean, they are quite useless, that's the problem.
Hyra, I am sensing hybrid. They come to aid Malash.
Amon's harbingers, join our struggle. Fight well, warriors, and you will also ascend into hybrid. Oh, you lie with such conviction. It is almost admirable.
Okay, can the Phoenix kill the high... Oh yeah, he's so good against the hybrids. He really is useful against those. So that's definitely good for me. So let's see, I should get more gates. And more forges. Come on, one more forge here. Okay, so that's not too bad. One pylon there. Maybe I can get 8 probes down there. That should be good. And for the cannons, I don't know. That's difficult. Like that maybe? Yeah, I think that was decent. Okay. So he gets some units. Oh wow, 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 wow. Okay, he gets a lot of tons of units. That's not good. Okay. I will wait for the Solar Lands to clear all those units. And I definitely wanna get Templar in this mission, I think.
My vengeance will not be delayed. Send me your warriors.
Yeah, that's totally fine. So that's that.
This warrior awakens.
Okay. Oh yeah, of course, right when I'm attacking. Okay, those were the Distraction Dragooners. Dragoons. A bit expensive, the defense, but I think it's fine.
I sense more hybrid approaching. Be ready.
Okay, I do wanna have... No, 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 no. So I wait for the hybrids.
Yeah, yeah. Send me your warriors.
Okay, where are the hybrids? Not here, apparently. There you go. Killing all that stuff. And more gateways. More pylons. And now I can try to attack up there, I think. If we please more pylons. No, 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 you can unpower that one. And then attack right into that. Into there. So, temple is ready. That's good. So I can attack that slain elemental. Shouldn't be too difficult. Okay.
Well done, warriors. The first beast has been slain.
And let's get some High Templar. No, not the energizers. Oh, why are they only at the front? No! That's so bad. Oh, those High Templar are very expensive, man. And I hardly can get any cannons there. It's not good either. Yeah, of course.
The Tal'Darim are moving against us from the upper pathway. Prepare our defenses.
Wait, 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 wait. I still have some time.
Slaughter the firstborn, and your ascension will be assured.
I don't know about that. I would say that's looking good. While that is not too good looking. But at least I bought myself some time, so that's what the cannons are for. Just buying me some time. So, get some of those units.
Hierarch, a hybrid dominator has appeared.
Yeah, yeah,
it is
that's
on its way to Malash.
Okay, okay, okay. So we are attacking right there now. Storm our own units, storm their units, storm our own units. Just attack here. Maybe I should get some High Templar. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Wait a second. Okay, so that's that. Now I send one salad here, so I can have Phoenix attacking. Do I need more pylons? Yes, some more would be nice. No! Ah, oh, stupid salad, why did he die? Like that. Come in. It's so bad now. Okay. Where are you attacking? Okay, that's fine. So now let's get 3 Archons. And clear all that stuff. Shouldn't be too difficult, to be honest. Okay. Now let's see. Proxy pylon. Okay, that's looking good. Oh, that's difficult.
Bring your forces to me, Artanis. I need their power.
Yeah, I know. You will get your power soon enough, buddy. Soon enough. There we go.
I cannot hold forever, Arcanus. I must have more power.
Yeah.
A hybrid behemoth. Be wary, Artanis.
Okay, hybrid behemoth, very beasty. So let's send those ones to the front. Okay, there are my head Templar. Storm. No, I'm not attacking into that. Not quite now. Oh, that was so stupid. Okay, no problem. No.
To the beast's coordinates. Warping it forward.
Okay. So that's good looking. But that's not too good. What's going on right here? Oh no. Okay, I need to check what's going on here. Nothing. Right now it's looking okay. Come on! Kill those stupid units. Here are my High Templar, that's not good. So. There is Phoenix. Oh, perfect! Oh, God, no! Yeah, sure. But I was able to halfway lure them away. Just in case. Nexus would be nice. And then of course more High Templar. Oh, that's such a bullshit army he got there.
Hierarch, hybrid with great power are on their way to Malash.
You know what? I wait as long as possible.
Send me your warriors. Now is not the time for prudence.
Okay. So that's that. I think soon I got it because I'm maxed out. Okay, enough storms for now. So that's looking good. Then let me check for up there. That's the last Solarite stuff unit. Thing Beast. So let's attack it. Go there. Maybe warp in some more salads. Okay. Got it. So that's totally fine.
Now I have all of them. My preliminary scans indicate that the Solarite deposits are a byproduct of the beast's unusual digestive system.
I really don't care.
Are you saying that they're... Wait. Never mind. I do not wish to know.
Yeah, I'm glad I don't want to know either. So, yeah, okay. I think I got it now. You know why? Phoenix inbound, bam, bitches! Gonna die, all of you. Move forward! Protoss army, storm everywhere!
Our confrontation draws to a close, Malash.
So let's get some more Colossus and just a move a little bit harder. Can we kill that one hybrid? That would be so awesome. Nice. Then the carrier. Yeah, I guess I got it. Wasn't too hard. I got so many resources. Holy. Oh, this one's trapped. Bye bye. Solar lands. I think I got it now. Although I lost quite a bit of my force.
I sense more hybrid approaching. Be ready.
Do we have it now? Are we done? Are we done finally? Please, maybe, eventually? Can't be that difficult, can it be? No, we got it. Whoo! That mission.
Calderim, by the right of Rak'Shir, I am your High Lord. Listen and obey. Malash promised you lies. There is no ascension. The Tal'Darim will never be uplifted and become hybrid. Haemon betrayed us, and for this, he must die.
Oh yeah. Awesome. Okay. Well, that mission was difficult, I have to say. It really was very difficult. But Storm is a very good spell, so if you don't lose your army the entire time...
Alarak, the Tal'Darim have yielded to my authority and the Death Fleet is now under my command. I will use them both to avenge Aemon's betrayal.
Do your people believe in this cause, as you do?
What they believe is of little consequence. What matters is that they obey.
You choose to rule differently than I, Alarak. Despite this, we may not only end the violence between our kind, but forge a powerful alliance.
Can we now? My people are vastly different than yours, Hierarch.
We both desire vengeance, and we are both Protoss. Is that not enough?
Very well. Submit to my absolute authority, and we may indeed unite our forces.
Do not test me, Tal'Darim. Aemon is a mighty foe. Your people cannot hope to stand alone against him. You will side with me, and together we will send him back to the Abyss.
So you do understand my culture after all. Let us save it for now. We have struck another bargain.
Okay.
Hierarch, I have powered up a new ship subsystem. You can review it in the solar core now.
Awesome. We'll do this in the next episode. Okay, guys. That's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I wish you a very nice day and good.